Hello guys, I'm back. I'm gonna show you how to find diamonds. You could find diamonds like in this 15 and then go all the way down to bedrock. Those are the limits to find diamonds. See if I can find diamonds right here. Where is it? Where can I find diamonds? Where's a good place so they could hide them? Could it be here? Oh yeah, shout out to my boy Gerardo though. There it is. And here's the diamonds I found. Shout out to my boy Gerardo. He's the one that supported my channel, and I supported him back. He's a really good person. But don't make him rage, okay? He's like, ah! He always rages. Oh yeah, I was gonna show you something too. I was gonna show you how to make the animals go upside down. You just need, how to find name tags. Just need from these, you can find these. Let me try to find some. Nope. Wait. No. You can find I don't know if they have it. What the heck? It's weird. Do they even have it? Please tell me they have it for the channel. Please tell me you have it, guys. I don't want it. Please. Do you guys have it? It's like a little room. It's like a little funny thing. And then there's another thing. It's different than that. I don't know if they have it. Please tell me they have it. It's for my YouTube channel. Please. I don't think they have it. But it's like this. I'll show you. But then I'm gonna show you this. I'm gonna show you how with pig, wolf, polar bear, and me. Get the chickens, sheep, upside down. Pig, upside down. Wolf, upside down. Sick, polar bear, upside down. Horse, upside down. Donkey, upside. Oh my god! What'd you do? Oh my god! Upside down. Can you see inside it? Let me try to get. I could kind of see inside. Get a seed. And then, yeah, that's probably it, and I'll meet you up in no time. Bye, goodbye. Oh, you could find, never mind, I'll do that later. Oh, you know how I did this? Oh, Oh yeah, these are really rare. If you find these, don't break them. And then if you find these are really cool. They have stuff inside. Like that. Stuff. And then yeah. I hope you enjoy it. And then there's a good way to get food with them. And I hope you enjoy. Goodbye.